Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and this is NieR Automata. Looks like I have to keep forcing the little guys to spawn in order to have the potential to get the drop that I need for the quest that is beginning this game. That is not a good selling point in my eyes. Fishing's a great way to get money. I'm not gonna lie. There. I don't want any auto stuff like that. Oh, right, yeah. Anytime. RNG should not be a part of story quests. And considering it's the only quest I have available, I'm assuming it's a story quest. Not only that, it is actually quite important, as it is how you get your plug-in chips down here. Did you drop it? Yes, you... No! What? Which means these aren't even the guys I'm looking for. Damn it! Bugged frickin' quest in the beginning of the damn game. Really, guys?
Hmm.
I just need to find the guys who use guns, because I think they're the ones that drop them. Shouldn't have to work this hard for a beginning damn quest. Plenty of gold does not help me at this current juncture. What? I'll hold on to that. Not what I need. Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna go to that new area. What's in here? I see people in here. Oh, I know what's in here. Well, at least they'll give me some good experience. I don't know what I did back there, but it was cool. Frickin' quest item. Damn it. Nope, not there. That's the level 25 guys. I don't want to mess with them. Well, I could mess with them, but I'm not sure if they'll kick my ass in one shot or not. And I'd rather not die outside of story. I think I went up here already. Yeah, I went up here already. Since none of the people here are dropping what I need for the quest that's here, I'm going to go farther out.
One of our teams came under attack just the other day. Who knows what'll happen to us next?
Probably more attacks. You're a resistance.
Things have been dangerous around here lately. Things have been dangerous.
Cool. You're a shop. Sell stuff to me. They drop what I need. I don't think they do. I just don't understand what that means. Whatever. I'm getting something from them. After this, I'll just head back to the damn base. Torn book. Interesting. Nothing. Damn it.
Ah!
Okay, well, Tech Man. Interesting. Let's kick the shit out of this guy. And I'm going to cut the episode here, but what I'm effectively going to do is randomly collect stuff as I head back to base, and you know what, I'm just going to, I don't want to, yeah, nah. My mental process is going AWOL again. Effectively, I will see you all when I've already set up for the next run. Nah. I'll tell you what dropped the damn thing. How about that? So, until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.